I end this film with a lovely little story concerning Selsey's most famous resident, the wonderfully eccentric Sir Patrick Moore, and a fair xylophone player in his own right. On April Fool's Day 1976, he participated in a classic radio hoax when he told Radio 2 listeners that at 9:47 a.m, the planet Pluto would disappear behind Jupiter and cause a momentary gravitational misalignment with the planet Earth. And if everyone in the country jumped at the same time, they would experience temporary weightlessness. I love hoaxes like that. It's that sort of thing that I think makes the world a better place. I jumped for hours and hours and hours. Nothing happened.
One, two, three.